We work in the capital markets department of the World Bank, so we raise money in the capital markets from investors, and that money is used for lending. Investors not only are interested in the financial characteristics of the bonds, they're also interested in what the money gets used for. And when we describe projects to investors, we create what we call project stories, and we just look at it in three parts. What was the development challenge that the government was trying to address? How did the government work together with the World Bank in addressing that development challenge? And what are the expected development impacts of the project? In Mexico, we went to see the Efficient Lighting and Appliances Project. It's a project that exchanges old, inefficient light bulbs, refrigerators, and air conditioning units.
But let me give you a little bit of a context of why this development challenge was relevant for the Mexican government. Mexico is the second largest economy in Latin America. And an important component of the energy consumption in Mexico is definitely fossil fuels.
México es un gran productor y consumidor de energía. El sector energético genera más del 60% de las emisiones de gases de efecto invernadero. De ese 60%, el 90% se concentra principalmente en el sector de transporte, de industria, comercial y en el residencial. En el tema del sector residencial, las oportunidades de ahorro se concentran en iluminación y en el uso de equipos electrodomésticos.
So the Mexican government worked with the World Bank to see how they could tackle this piece of the greenhouse gas emissions that were being generated.
Once that they decide to buy the refrigerator, and once that they provide the official ID and the electricity bill, the retailer decides, with a very specific criteria that was defined by the World Bank together with the Mexican government, what is the reduction in the price of the refrigerator that was applicable for that specific household.
So the repayment of the units comes from the savings in the utility bills. And the beneficiaries also have savings above that, so they can see that they have money left over at the end of the month, based on the reduced energy use of the refrigerator. We took a trip to a small town outside Mexico City. Implementing agency FIDE, that had kindly organized this part of the trip, said that we would meet a beneficiary. FIDE was taking care of everything on the ground. So basically they coordinated all the different pieces to make sure that the project was a success. And they're the ones who helped us interview Rita. We went to the store where she bought her appliance. She explained to us the process that she went through. And it seemed actually that it was pretty easy for her.
Que trajéramos la credencial de lector, un recibo de la luz actual, para que ellos vieran cuánto estábamos consumiendo de luz por lo del refrigerador viejito.
To let consumers know about this project, there was an extensive communication campaign. The slogan was, out with the old, in with the new. Very easy to remember.
El mensaje que distribuyó fuera, cambia tu viejo por uno nuevo, que en México significa algo así como cambia tu esposo por uno nuevo.
Sí.
Entonces el impacto era interesante porque la gente lo leía y de inmediato su reacción era esa, la de, les llamaba la atención porque decía, ¿cómo que voy a cambiar a mi esposo por uno nuevo? Pero en realidad
I'm sure a lot of people jumped right on that. There were spots on the radio, spots on TV. And there was a telenovela, which is like a soap opera.
Si su refrigerador tiene más de 10 años de antigüedad, pues le conviene reemplazarlo por uno nuevo que sea más eficiente. Cuidemos el medio ambiente. Pues ¿tienes el valor o te vale?
Fundación Televisa.
A dar mensajes bien concretos, muy específicos acerca de los beneficios de la eficiencia energética, que definitivamente nosotros en el banco vemos como una muy buena práctica que debemos de difundir en otros países cuando se implementan ese tipo de iniciativas.
A design element in the project was to make sure that when the new refrigerator was delivered, that the old one was taken away.
El usuario va al distribuidor, elige su equipo, el equipo que más le conviene, El propio distribuidor realiza a través de su sistema informático la verificación de los datos, comprueba la elegibilidad, los montos de financiamiento y le entrega al usuario en su domicilio el equipo eficiente y retira el equipo ineficiente. Una vez que ya lo retiró, lo lleva al centro de acopio y destrucción para realizar la disposición final. Estas acciones contribuyen a la captura de los gases refrigerantes y también elimina la posibilidad de que se cree un mercado secundario de equipos electrodomésticos ineficientes.
The recycling plant was in one of the residential neighborhoods, a little bit outside the town. We met with the general manager of the recycling
plant. Nice to meet you, Heike. I'm Pedro.
Pedro. Before the project, they weren't recycling a lot of appliances.
With the feeder, we can be able to have some other benefits, like the scrap metals.
And they noticed that around the city, a whole recycling industry was born. The project had different metrics that they were trying to achieve. But there were much more impacts beyond that.
Las personas ya no nada más van y compran el foco más barato que hay, sino también hay otro elemento importante en la toma de decisiones de compra, que es la eficiencia energética. Esto es un resultado invaluable.
Once they learn that through refrigerators, they can apply that knowledge through all the appliances that they buy.
En realidad, pues sí nos han ayudado, nos han apoyado mucho, porque hay gente que pues no tiene dinero y ahorita la situación económica está difícil. Entonces sí hay que buscar todo lo que ahorre, luz y todo. Y esto pues está muy bien.